of those evil queens. You've read about in fairy tales or seen in the movies, and there's no reason at all to be suspicious of me.
You might even know I'm the least favorite person I know.
Mm-hmm. I don't mind. It's actually very suspicious that you're leading
with. I'm so not a villain. I have zero evil plan. No ulterior motive. Just want to help where I can. I want to shower you with gifts.
Evil vibes here.
Do you like spaceships? Because I think they are great.
How do you know that? Loving spaceships is my one defining trait.
Well, now, my good friend, you can build the spaceship of your dreams on your very own plane with your own spaceship.
Come on, not
over there.
Outside.
Haven't you heard? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of her.
Yeah, I know she keeps saying that, but she's clearly an evil queen.
Yeah, well, I'm not buying it.
Metal get a pirate without a ship, that's a fool. It's like a spider without a web or a queen without a fool.
Even her metaphors are suspicious.
I've got a surprise for you. A planet that's really a pirate ship and the population of crew.
Her story checks out. She's cool, not evil.